I'm Brady here, and today we're going to be testing out the dinosaur costume. This is my Halloween costume, so it's going to look dope, guys. I'm trying my new microphone, so, I mean, you probably haven't seen that video because it has not came out yet. Basically, we're going to be trying this dinosaur costume, trying it on, see if it's good, see how it is. So, oh, I keep dropping it. So, with that being said, make sure you're dropping a big like. I mean, this isn't going to be on Monday, Wednesdays, or Fridays. I sometimes post, like, whenever. But I make sure there's a video Monday, Wednesdays, and Fridays. So, if I post it any other time, it'll be after Halloween. So, by the day you guys are watching this is Saturday. It's Saturday. The day before Halloween. Well, technically, Halloween's on Tuesday. But we go trick-or-treating on Sunday. And yes, Brayden still does trick-or-treating. Why did I refer to myself as a third person? I don't know why, guys. So, let's just get straight into this. Maybe I should stop talking a lot. I'm just really excited. So, that being said, let's start the time lapse. 3, 2, 1. I'm a no-till terrestrial. Oh! God, I'll feel that. Whip. Yeah. Oh. Can't reach. Oh, look, there we go. You better watch. I'll meet you. So guys, if you guys like the Halloween costume, be sure to drop a like. Subscribe in front of the guy again. It's kind of lit. I like it. It's cool. It's cool. It's got the little hands. With that being said, guys, I'll see you guys next time. What was I going to say? Comment down below your Halloween costume. And happy Halloween if you're watching on Halloween. Peace. How about I eat you guys? I just bought this new flute. at Vivo. Can't do this.
I'll help you.
Here's my 50 cents. Insert flute noises. Thank you. But wait. Help. I'm free from its stomach.